Welcome to Unblocking the Blockchain. Today we're going to talk about how to use OpenSea to unwrap WETH. If you don't know what WETH is, it is wrapped ETH, and you could use it for things like auctions or making offers on OpenSea. The first thing you're going to have to do is go to your wallet. I'm using MetaMask in this example, and you're going to log into OpenSea with it. And you can do this right here in the top right corner. Once you're logged in, if it hasn't brought you there automatically, you'll see a page like this. It will show the ETH that's in your wallet and the WETH. All that you need to do is click these three little dots and select unwrap. Now you need to type in how much WETH you want to convert back to ETH. In this case, I'm just going to do all my WETH, which is 0.037. When I do this, there will be a small gas fee since this is a transaction on the blockchain. So I'm going to hit convert tokens. Your wallet will pop up, and when you're ready, go to the bottom and click confirm. It's processing your order, and now all my WETH has been converted back into ETH. If you got value from these videos, be sure that you watch one of these videos next. If you have any requests for future videos, drop them in the comments. And don't forget to like, subscribe, and ring the bell, and I will see you in the next one.